Hi everyone, in this video let's see how you can add or manage a beneficiary in SBI Online. First of all, you will have to log in with your net banking username and password. Also give the captcha code. Here in the left side you can see a payments or transfers option. Click on that and click on add or manage beneficiary. After that, type in your profile password. Profile password is something that you have created while signing up for the net banking facility. After that, depending on the type of the beneficiary's account or the payment method, you can select the beneficiary type. Here, I am trying to add a person who is the account holder of another bank. So, I have chosen the other bank option. After that, type in the account holder's name correctly. Also, type in the account number of the person. Make sure to type in all the informations correctly. Always double check all the information that you are typing in. Here I am typing the account number once again. I am adding only the mandatory information with the red asterisks here. You can also type in the bank transfer limit. That is, you can set a particular limit on the amount of the money that you are transferring to this beneficiary. Also type in the IFS code. If you do not know the IFS code, you can select the location option and type in the location, whereby you will be connected to how you can find the IFS code. Click on the option to accept the terms and conditions and click on submit. After that, you will be given an opportunity to confirm the details. So verify it and make sure you have entered all the details correctly once again and click on confirm. Now it is showing that the person has been added successfully as a beneficiary. Now you can click on approve now. Once again, you will have to enter the profile password. After that, you can click on the submit button and click on approve beneficiary. Now you will be given two options, approve through ATM and approve through OTP. Approve through OTP is the easiest way, so I have chosen that. After that, click on the beneficiary's name for which you have entered the details just now. Now type in the high security password that has been sent to your mobile phone. Now you can see that you have successfully added and approved the person as a new beneficiary. If you have done this process of adding the beneficiary between 6 a.m. and 9 p.m., it will be activated on the same day within 4 hours. Otherwise, it will be activated on the next day. Once activated, you will be getting an SMS on the registered mobile number. It is only once you get the activation SMS from the bank, you will be able to transfer the amounts. You can always check the status of the beneficiary. Here you can see that the activation is pending. You can also click on modify if you want to edit some of the information about a particular beneficiary. Also, if you want to delete a particular beneficiary from your account, you can click on the delete option. So this is how you add or manage a beneficiary in SBI account. Thank you for watching the video and I hope that you found it informative. Do consider subscribing to my channel for more videos.